Oh my. Oh my. Is that you? What did you do to him? Leave him alone. Oh, buddy. He's a player, huh? Gunner. It's found Omar. Ayat. How are you? Not so lucky. Maybe as we work together, that'll find it easier. Yeah, besides, I like having a company, right? Thanks for support. No problem. Oh, by the way, while we're walking, make sure it's weather in the kind of Argentina. and things like that are pretty hard to find. Not sure it is. Once we find one, it'll be easier said than done once we shoot one. Yeah, you betcha. We'll find a jaguar, some wild pigs, deer, whatever the Argentina has to support. Yeah. Did you hear that? Yeah. It's like a wild animal. Put into position. Alright. Is that really a dinosaur? What's it doing here in Argentina? What is my now? It's now. We're like animal shoot. Wait, we shouldn't do this. There's something ain't right. What are dinosaurs doing in Argentina? It's supposed to be extinct. We're going to finish the land once we find him. Once we get back to him. Once we find Omar. Listen, we didn't come here all the way for nothing. I want to live a kill. We need money, don't you? Well, yeah, but just shut your mouth. We got business to do. No, Gunner, don't. Come on, go. We need to get out of here. No, I'm not leaving without this kill. Go. Go. All right, you little beast. Die. Go. Hey, you over here. Mm-hmm. So, Sarah, are you sure you know where you're going? Yeah, just find the main path. Main path? That's where we're heading? Yeah. The other squad are taking the main path. Well, actually, there are different paths. We just found the main one, so there are different paths. Come on. Well, you heard her, the science expert. Come on. Well, she does know the way. Wait. What is it? How have we stopped? Look, a footprint. And that means large carnivore, predator territory. And that's on the predator, isn't it? Yeah, quick, take cover. T-Rex. Be very quiet. He may not give his location. That was a close one. Like, didn't match the stuff on a bus. Right. Let's get going, shall we? Huh? Dilophosaurus. There's dinosaurs. They took one of our squad. I'm not gonna let them take another one. Wait, what are you doing? Trust me. Back away, everyone. Seriously, Lance, what are you doing? Just trust me. Just be safe. Come and get me. Huh. Huh. I didn't know he was that strong. Neither did we. Yeah. I gotta say, that's pretty impressive. Thank you.
Mm.
Nathan. Jet. So good to see you here. Yeah. And you got Omar. Yeah. But he's no, it couldn't be. He has to be still alive. I know what you're feeling, but nothing's working. No, I'm not getting a hope yet. He's exhausted. He needs some water, like over there. Come on, help me get him up. Come over here. I can't do this by myself. Jet? What? There's something behind you. What? I don't see anything. Why just nothing?
Jet!
Jet, I'm coming. No. So, Sarah, what other place are you created besides the dinosaurs? Well, there's a place for crocodiles and giant titanic boa. Also a place for a squid. A place for a squid? Huh, that's something. But do you have anything else that would be rather, you know, creepy? Well,
I mean, a whole army of them. It's like, you wouldn't like them. What army of crazy creatures you made? Well, let's say, giant bugs. Let me guess, these are the giant bugs? Affirmative. What's the going to be inspired because the insects, the arachnids. That's a scientific fact.
Cook! Cook! Smoker! Hey, back away.
Quite let's get you to safety, huh? Thanks, no problem. Alright, are you gonna be right over here? Yeah, I'm sure. Alright, stay here, I'll be right back. Smucker, you alright? Yeah. I got this, you have the others. That's why again. Hey Sarah, are you really impressed? Yeah. nice skills you have. Things, they really come in handy. So should we get moving? Sure, why not? Hope you find the rest of our squad. Hopefully they're all right. Come on, buddy. We got our lads in the squad. If they survive, of course. Okay, squad, from now on, let's take every precaution just in case there are any more creatures around here, so I get your weapons ready, just in case. Man, I really love your weapons. I wish I had them, you know. It explained didn't happen. Hey, you're the one predicting that. So it's not your fault. Yeah, I guess it wasn't. I'm Lance. If we move in that tree, You did? Everyone get ready. A baby, don't shoot, don't shoot. Don't shoot. No, it's a baby. Let me see. It's okay, it's okay. Is a baby trying to see our tops? A baby trying to see our tops? Do you trying to settle in herds? Yes, I do. And it's about to happen to his herd. I wonder what. Lands. Lands. It's Nathan and Omar. Thank God the two are safe. And I guess they brought along two T-Rexes that are very hungry and angry. And the baby's really scared. Everyone split up. Take cover. Let go. Hey, that's supposed to be our prize. Nathan, over here. Lance. Look out. Smoker. Keep running.
No, Omar. Go.
The baby. Do I say, I got this. Get the safety. We're Gunther. Come on. Lance, over here. No way, the carcass. No. Come on, Gunther, we have to go. Gunther, hurry.